These songs are things that we need right now. These songs that these folks came up with years ago, they're things that we all need right now to listen to and to understand that we're connected with the people that we were 30 or 40 or 50 years ago. The songwriters are connected, the listeners are connected, the guitar players and the bass players and the banjo players and the singers are all connected to the people that they were when they were trying to make things change, and we need to get together and try to make things change like they did all those years ago. And for nothing else, and if it doesn't work, guess what? We get to die better people and we get to sleep at night. And it won't be our fault, you know.
He's right. This is a song we should be singing now. And we're going to need your help to sing it. You know this song. And we need you to sing it really loud.
David Crosby, ladies and gentlemen, at the Newport Folk Festival. That was a good one.